up, but I keep waking up. Oh, you see my text, baby. Please say something.
Welcome to our final workout. If you can hear me okay there, just give me a wee thumbs up. Make sure the music's not too loud. Last workout, we'll give it another minute for more people to join in. Stuff. Another 30 seconds, then we'll get going. No chance, Connor. Too cold. Right, we'll go in 15 seconds. We'll get our warm up started. So if you have a user we watch, started. Right, so we're gonna do a few mobility exercises here to warm up. Then we're gonna do some activation work, some animal crawls, which they like to do. A few power exercises, and then we're into our strength work. All right, so overall, it's take about 40 minutes. Okay, so let's get started with our inchworm and front steps. So what we're gonna do: stand feet hip width apart, over to the hips, walk with the hands out. Front, line, don't let the knees or hips touch the ground, and walk back in your legs as straight as you can. So we're going to go for 5 of them. Here we go. Walk out. Left hip drop. Front, don't let the knees touch the ground. Keep the legs as straight as you can. Walk back in. Here's 1. 2. Handcuffs, we can call these. So, really good one for your scaps, really good muscle for all these swimmers. So imagine I'm lying on my chest. We're gonna put our hands up as high as we can. Then we're gonna do a big circle around, cross our wrists, change our back, and then we'll put our hands up for your side. You know, big circle. All right, that's the motion there. We're gonna lay down on our stomach and do these. We're gonna do 12 of them. Thank you. well done. So, next part then, our activation part. We're gonna go for 4 minutes here. We're gonna do forward lunges and tall plank shoulder taps. So we're gonna do 30 seconds of the forward lunges, so that's gonna be swapping legs each one, and then 30 seconds of our tall plank shoulder taps. And we'll do three rounds of that, it'll be 3 minutes. Sorry, I said four, we're gonna do three. So the forward lunges, all we're gonna do is just step forward and push back. We're just gonna swap legs with each rep. Keep that over 30 seconds. And that's great. We're gonna come down to our tall plank. Feet out wide, hands underneath your shoulders. And then we'll tap our shoulders. Keep swapping sides. Don't wanna see your hips rocking. Not that we wanna see you because we can't see anyone. But try not to let your hips rock, all right? So, I get the timer started there. Okay, ready? Going in 3, 2, 1, off we go. So step forward, push back. Other side, step forward, push back. Good, so no weight, just keep the body weight. Still warming up here. So make sure you're taking a wide enough step so you can keep your balance. Your back knee should lightly touch the ground, shouldn't crash off the ground. 3, 2, 1, then we'll go in there, tall plank shoulder taps. Good. There's 10 gone. Ten to go, push your hands into the ground nice and slow, knees. Don't let the hips move. Yeah. 3. Okay, that's it. Good, halfway. 10 to go. Three. One, and then go in there, tall plank. You should let them have two. 15 to go. 15 to go. That's it. 5, 3, 2, 1. And then we'll go under tall plank. Stuff. So next, we're gonna do some animal crawls. We're gonna go for 30 seconds on each one. So we're gonna do lateral bear crawls. So lateral meaning going side to side. And we're gonna do some crab toe touches, all right? So the bear crawl, we're gonna set up on all fours. Then we're gonna peel our knees up off the ground. And we're gonna go 5 steps left, and then 5 steps right. So don't let the hips shoot away from here. You want your knees to be that low on the ground that you can just about slide a credit card in underneath. Right, so they're nice and low on the ground. So 30 seconds of them, and then we're gonna do our crab. So we're gonna down to all fours like this. Lift our hips off the ground. Then we're gonna reach our right hand into your left foot. over the belly button, touch her left hand, touch her right foot over the belly button. Just keep all the sides, keeping that going for 30 seconds. And we're going to do these two twice, right? So we'll take 30 seconds on, we'll take about 15 seconds rest, alright? Right, we will go in 10 seconds. That'll be perfect on the clock for me. I've got a rolling clock here. Right, we're going in 5. Right, so 5 left, 5 right. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, if you're really tight space, just hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we'll take 15 seconds in. And then bear claws, if you're in a really tight space, just hold that position. Okay? Right, we will go in 3, 2, 1, go. Keep the knees going for 30 seconds, our crab touches. Over your belly button. If it's too hard and you're falling over the place, just hold your crab for 30 seconds to where you lift the toes and feet. Good 10 to go. 5. And relax. Good, so we're going to do the F2 again. One more round, some bears and crabs. 10 seconds with your bears. So I'm just going to hold this time for anyone who takes space in the show is that. If you're moving, keep moving. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, Knees hover off the ground, hands over on the shoulders, knees under your hips. 15 to go. So we're going to go into some power exercises here. So we're going to do squat jumps and sticks and some ice skaters, they're called, okay? So I'm going to show you them. Again, we're going to do two rounds of these two exercises. So the squat jump and stick, we're going to put your hands, your hips. We're going to quarter squat, hold and explode as high as you can, stick or landing. Reset, quarter squat, hold, jump, stick, reset. You're resetting between each jump. So I don't want you to think of it as five jumps. I want you to think it's one jump, doing it five times. All right, you're each one separate. So that's exercise one. Then exercise two is called ice skaters. So I'm gonna load on my right foot, jump on my left, stick, stick. So going side to side, holding for 1 second. I wanna go five left, five right. So I'll just do four. 1, 2, 3, so notice how whenever I land on my hip, knee and ankle are in a straight line, and whenever I go on the load, I'm using my arms and swinging them across. Alright, to see if you can keep your balance in there. Right, so let's start off with the squat jumps. Right, away we go. So load, jump, stick. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, good. And then indoor skater, so 10 a.m. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131, get yourself in. We'll take 30 seconds. It's important after power exercises we take a wee bit of rest, just so we can do them with full intent each round. Drink. We'll do them two exercises one more time. Right, away we go. Okay, so take your head through the ceiling. Okay, there's my five done. And the 10 ice skaters hit. Remember to pause on each one. Good stuff. So that's our power exercise is done. We're going to go. So if you have a weight, if you've been using a weight, you can use a weight. If you feel that you just need to stick with body weight, that's fine too. Alright? So I'm going to use a weight here, a sumo version without a weight. And it's up to you to decide. Okay? So we're going to do 8 goblet squats. Then we're going to do press ups. So I'm going to set you a range to do there. We're going to do 8 to 15 reps. Alright? So if you're finding press ups tough, just do 8. If you're strong and a bit older, you can go up to 15 reps. Alright? Another way to make the press-ups harder is by slowly on the way down, so take 2 or 3 seconds the way down, or pause at the bottom, okay? So you can mix and match there, either slow down, pause, all at different levels, you pick. I'm just gonna do normal press-ups, all right? Because that'll suit the majority of people. So we're gonna do goblet squats first. We're gonna hold the weight up in our chest, keep the heels to the ground, we're gonna sit down, back up. So nice and slow, we're going to go 3 seconds on the way down. 1, 2, 3, and up. 8 again. Then into our press ups. So on these, you can do them on your knees or on your toes. If you're doing them on your knees, knees slightly behind the hips, nose in front of your fingers. So imagine there's a triangle from the base of your fingers and your nose is coming to the top of that triangle. Right? So on your toes, same thing. Then the third exercise, which I forgot to mention, we're going to do a hollow body. Okay? So we're going to hold it for 30 seconds. So we'll then, again, a few different versions. You're going to keep your shoulders rounded and lower back pushed into the ground. So roll your spine out onto the ground, keep your shoulders up, your shoulder blades off the ground. Tuck your knees in. And then to make it harder, you would straighten your legs. And to make it harder again, you would put your hands up. Okay, so you can decide either level 1, 2, or 3. Alright, I think I'll do level 2 tonight. Okay, so we're going to do 3 rounds this. Between each round, we'll take a wee minute break. Okay, so 8 goblet squats first. Away we go. 3 seconds on the way down. 1, 2, 3. Up. 1, 2, 3. 2. 1, 2, 3. 3, take your head, 1, 2, 3, 4, get to good depth, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 8, good stuff. Then in our press ups, 8 to 15 reps, I'm going to go for 15, alright, if you want to only do 8, make sure you're keeping the elbows at a 45 degrees, and the nose at the top of the triangle like this, so you don't want your hands up here. Right, away we go. Okay, good stuff. Just a few seconds to finish up. Well warmed up now. We're going to go into our hollows. Okay, ready? Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. So 30 seconds. If you want to start level 3, then the rest of level 2 gets harder. Three of them, level three here, ladies. Keep breathing. And the rest of level two. Get the cut. Five, three, two, one, relax. Okay, so we're gonna do three rounds of that, so we're gonna take a minute here. So, this is our last session of this block. I know it's only my second time on, but you've done really, really well the past 6 weeks. So, taking our 20 seconds. Let us know what you thought of 6 weeks or how you found the night in the comments. And you never know, there could be another 6 weeks. Right, let's go for another round. Right, away we go. Keep the elbows in tight if you're holding something. If you're not holding anything, it's going to do it by no weight. Hands out. Right, away we go. One, two, three, up. One. Two, three, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, five, one, two, three, six, one, two, three, seven, and one, two, three, eight. Good stuff. Right, in our press up in, 8 to 15 reps. Either on the knees or on the toes. And away you go. Ooh. 15. Give it 10 seconds so everyone's finished our press ups. Right, let's go. We're going 5, 3, 2, 1, off we go. Keep that lower back pushed into the ground. Shoulder blades off the ground. Do one more round. Another 20 seconds. And we're going to do one more round of this. Give us 10 seconds. 15 seconds, everyone finishes. Then we're going to do our hollow holds. Right, we'll start down 5, 3, 2, 1. Go. So we need to make it a bit easier to pull the knees in towards the hips.
King God. Five. And relax. Good stuff.
So that's that block done, strength block one. I'm gonna. Well warmed up now. So we've another one strength block and then a wee finisher and then we're done. So next strength block we're gonna work on the back side of the body. So we're gonna do some glute ham bridges, renegade rows, and then some oblique work, so side planks. So I'll show us all three exercises here. Then we're gonna do three rounds. So watch these carefully. The first one, we need a chair or a box. If you don't have a chair or a box, don't worry, I'm gonna show you an alternative. So we're gonna lay down with our knees at 90 degrees. And we're gonna lift one foot up, push to your knee, and back down. If that's too hard, you can do both legs on the box. Okay, we're gonna do 10 of them on each leg. Or if you have two legs, we'll do 10. If you go to the box, and down onto the ground, do a single leg bridge here, heel just in front of your knee, push through your foot, squeeze your legs. Make sure you're not feeling this one lower back, feel this one good to have a thing. So 10 on each leg. They're too hard, two feet down, and go 10 good moves, 4 feet down. Second exercise in, is a renegade row. I regret to give this heavy dumbbell, but I'm going to do. So we're going to come down on the knees, just behind the hips. I'm going to push my right hand into the ground, and then I'm going to throw the dumbbell up, dumbbell down. Not let the hips twist. That's okay. Keep going with the dumbbell. Over your head, and you're going to row, squeeze your lat for 2 seconds, and back down. So the hand that hasn't growing and I'm really pushing into the ground, really active with it, get that scap working. And then your side plank, you'll set up with your elbow against your shoulder, legs out straight, and then lift things up. Alright, that's too hard, put the knees in, make sure the knees, hips, shoulders, and the ear are on a straight line. Keep this top shoulder back, don't be running forward, and you want to squeeze the glute from this bottom side. Alright, so that's a nice straight line, shoulder back. So those are three exercises. Okay. I need my breath back after talking for a minute. Right, let's go with our single legged bridges. 10 on each side. Make sure your knees are 90 degrees. Alright, so let's go around again. Rows, 10 on each side. Knees behind the hips. If you want to make this harder, you can lift your knees off the ground. I would advise keeping your knees down. Go in 3, 2, About 10 minutes left. Right. Dylan asking what time we finish. Same last week, Dylan. What's the dinner date? Right, so let's go for another round. 10 minutes left. We're in there, finisher. So we'll take 30 seconds, grab a quick sip. Right? Have we think about how them exercises are going, if you need to make them any harder or easier. Right, our 10 seconds, then we'll go for a third round. We're gonna do an iso lunge hold, it's called. So that iso means isometric, which means you're gonna hold the movement and your muscles aren't gonna change any length. Okay, so we're gonna hold a split squat for 30 seconds, then we're gonna rest 15, do the other side 30 seconds, back to the first one, 30, 15, 30, 15. So we're gonna do each side twice for 30 seconds. Okay, so I'm gonna show you how we want to do them. So I'm going to step out, I'm going to step out my left foot, my right knee is going to drop down just off the ground, your knee is below your hip is below your shoulder is behind your ear. Okay, so you go on this way back here, with your knee in 90 degrees, front foot at 90 degrees. No hands on your front leg, so don't be doing this here. Alright, no hands on. We're gonna hold for 30 seconds. Okay, so this is really gonna burn the legs up. All right, so fight through it, keep breathing, and see if you can do 30 seconds. Eventually, you can never do these again. A good target to try set yourself is to hold that 2 minutes without kicking out of it. So we're just gonna do 30 seconds. We will go in 10 seconds. All right, I'm gonna do it with you. All right, I'm gonna start with the right leg forward first. Okay, going in three, two, one, go. Okay, so just relax the arms. Keep that back knee just off the ground. Full feet on the ready. 15 seconds gone. Your last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Shake it out. We're going to move the other leg forward in 10 seconds. Okay, going 5, 3, 2, 1, and go. If you're finding it wobbling, you might want to put your front foot a bit wider. Like, you know, you want to imagine your feet are on train tracks, one on the left, one on the right, not running in a straight line. Good halfway. Five, three, two, one, relax. Woo. So one more to do on each side and then we're finished.
Swim Ireland for having us on the past 6 weeks, myself and Connor. Really, really enjoyed it. Hope you've liked it too. So give it a wee like, share, follow. You know all the stuff that we got. Okay, so thank you. See you all soon.